Google Maps as opposed to actual human beings is a discussion for another day. Well, that was interesting. I'm heading east. We're really headed to the beach, but since I missed out on that other golf course ride, wanted to make it up, and this looks interesting. I'm not quite sure what path I'm on. I figured out I'm headed east. I know I've seen those birdhouses before. That'd have been so cool if he scored a goal and they'd all have been jumping around. I think I'm coming back this way, so we'll have all this fun again. Oh, this is it. No, there's more. Yeah, if you want a well-organized bike ride video, you've come to the wrong place. You know, if the path is nice and you got the time and you got the battery. Why not pursue it? hopefully just a fireplace. On your left. Thanks. Thanks. Equestrian action over here. Knees in, that's a big lesson I learned from whacking my knee on one of those things once. Fortunately, I was not going nearly this fast. Everything smells a little different than having just rained. And there's, I'm sure, not a drop back in Oceanside. Probably not a drop in San Clemente, which is just the next town down, but we'll find out. Oh, Maggie. Can this really be the end? Well, that was cool. Ride back should be also fun. Certainly more interesting than a stupid old golf course we couldn't even get into. San Juan Creek Trail. Well, we'll find out as we head down. I think it forks at some place. Maybe this is the other fork that... Either way, I'm happy to do it again. I'm happy to plan, but I'm also very happy to show up and stumble on something and just ride on that. I don't believe I've ever had a trailer sticking into the bike path before. Ugh.
Uh-huh.
So in case you're wondering, yes, it's still the San Juan Creek Trail. I love how water looks in 4K. And this is my first chance to photograph puddles. I'm just wondering why I'm leaning over so much. I think I'm accomplishing something. Torn, I want to pass you on my e-bike, but you know where you're going.
Yeah, I like that bike though, too.
Thank you. This feels new, like an extension of this thing coming up here. But either way, I'll take it. The different types of vehicles you can pass on the bike path. Uh-oh. It's raining. Well, I guess we'll find out what happens when you get drops on the lens, because it is inevitable. I can't believe it's raining. I can't believe that's going to help or be worth it. the abrupt end of it. How about that? Well, I will take it.
Now with this one,
I thought I'd see if I could shake whatever water off the lens. My goodness, and it's dry as a bone here. Well, all these folks are in for a surprise. Of course, I say that when there's somebody coming, but how's that? Just a little detour since it didn't actually rain here. Sycamore Creek Trail. I see the path. Hey! Detour successfully maneuvered. Thank you. Yes, Irvine has a lot of places to ride. And other cities up here have wonderful places to ride. But they don't especially connect up very well in the big stretches in between. Sometimes it's best just to do them all in little clumps, and this is kind of a small clump, but I can kill time. I can kill time good as anybody.